Tip jar, jackass.
Legendary producer Quincy Jones talks about a historical meeting between Michael Jackson and Prince, the making of Bad, the short film, and why the track Streetwalker did not make the album.
Michael was saying let's go. So he started, he had stopped, and as usual, he goes in the studio and he starts a lot of stuff. But, I mean,
this is the getting on my nerves.
Great. And this is the one who had asked him to write all the tours. You could, I could see him just growing as an artist and understanding production and stuff. Bad was conceived. I wanted to do a duet with Prince. It would have been great, man. Really would have been. Just for drama, man. You know how the Bible do it, you know. And have the video with him coming to kick Michael's ass. Like, oh, man, your butt is mine, you know. So that's what it was good for, you know, to do that. And I set up a meeting with Prince and Michael. This was a historical night. And Prince finally said, and I remember when we finished, I called Martin Scorsese. He was in the editing room with the DDL and finished the color model. I love Martin. I said, well, I need you for 4 days to shoot the video of that. That body was different. It was him. Came out, we got on the trains and stuff, we went all over New York. So this is amazing, 4 days, you know. And, because we wanted a tough album, we wanted to get a tough image anyway. You know, because it's important that you keep trying to change, you know, change up, you know. And even back in 87, that was 87, right? Mike had written 33 songs, and they were saying, look, it's showdown time, we got to pick it. So, I remember making a selection, and I put my choice right here. I put went up to Man in the Mirror right there. So of course, that's Michael had to look at the camera. So Michael pushed it on more power. So this is time to take it home and deliver. No more messing around. You can't put 33 songs on the record. He'd written some fantastic stuff. This was to shoot out to figure out which one. We're going to listen to them, three of us, objectively, and listen to decide which one we're going to get picked. And so he was sitting down with Street Walkers on another part. He got up with his little fat ass and all. I said, you're not helping Michael at all. But so funny, Michael looked like, what do you call it, rubber? Well, whatever he called me. Michael had a funny name, but I'm like, what are you doing, man? It just blew my whole case. So there was, but that was a choice instead of another part of it. And so Leo helped me get there.
Legendary producer Quincy Jones talks about a historical meeting between Michael Jackson and Prince, the making of Bad, the short film, and why the track Streetwalker did not make the album.
Michael was saying, let's go, you know, and so we started, he had stopped, and as usual, he goes in the studio and he just has a lot of stuff, hundreds of tapes and stuff like that, and it was great. And this is the one where I'd asked him to write all the tunes, and I could see him just growing as an artist and understanding production and all that stuff. Bad was conceived, I wanted to do a duet with Prince. It would have been great, man. It really would have.
いいな。大丈夫か。
ゆいちゃん、お待たせ。今日はね、ゆいちゃん。
I got my hands on that Saber GT. It's in the lockup now.
Hell yeah, MB! Take that shit! Just like we take the bitches we want in clubs!
Sure, Brucey. Tell me if there's something else you need.
It's my love, 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 it's my